Yeah, because they demoed our vehicle, so we couldn't go anywhere.
So it's like been this big cat and mouse thing with Russia for a long time.
Gotcha.
But I guess now they have a scheduled flight that comes through about this time every year that they get clearance and they have to go like a certain route to some other country. I forget where they said it was, but we basically just kind of watch and make sure that they don't try to play around. Thank you.